Live, local, late breaking. This is a 4029 News Update.
Fayetteville Police investigating a homicide after a woman was found dead overnight on the road. Police say they responded to a domestic disturbance call first around 9:30 last night, where they found a woman dead in the road near Thornhill Drive. Police say a suspect was taken to the hospital under custody with non-life-threatening injuries. The investigation is ongoing.